Morning, Tom.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
How are you today?
I'm fine. I'm really fine. Thank you.
Okay. Are you busy now?
I'm not.
Okay. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Cynthia Rafi. I come from Islamic Institute of Gender Identity Cheekon. I'd like to interview you related my research. So I'd like to interview you. Okay, before I ask you some questions.
I graduated from YMCA from Cirebon, and I especially take English language teaching.
Okay. You take English language teaching. So, why you choose take English language teaching as your
major? Especially I have I like English and some of my hobbies teaching. So I mostly like English language teaching.
So, what the difficulties of your
job? There are no difficulties, I think, because I can deliver my materials. I can deliver my speaking materials to my students. Probably when they are having English class.
So, now I'd like to ask some questions about my research. The first question is, what is the most difficult in the class? It means in writing, reading, speaking, or listening. What the difficulties?
Difficulties is about the media, especially when I am teaching listening. Because this department do not provide the media to deliver my materials, especially in listening.
Okay.
Yes,
listening. How about reading?
Reading, I take some materials from books and other resources. So reading is more. It's more appropriately delivered when I'm teaching reading.
Is there a problem or not for the searching the text or the literature?
No, I think because I have been preparing the materials before I come to the class. I come to my class, I face my students, and I think there is no problem to see my students.
Next question is, what about the student motivation? Are they active when in learning reading in class?
Yes, they are, because I always involve my students to to get in my activities and such as discussion, and then asking question and in group, in pairs, and presentation. And yeah, I think they are active in learning, especially reading.
The next question is, do you also aid material from another media or book from another text outside the school?
Of course, I do. I take from internet and then some reading texts from my private books, and especially when they are when the text is related to the materials that I have been delivered, then it's been delivered.
Okay. Thank you for giving me chance to interview you.
Thank you so much.
I think you are a great teacher, so I hope I can be.
Thank you very much. You're very kind.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.